Hi all. Today is April the 18th. Wow, April the 18th. A day in my fluty life kind of vlog thing today. Today's not a great pain day. Today's quite a bad pain day, actually. Don't normally film on bad pain days, but I thought, why not? You normally see me quite cheerful, so not that I'm miserable, it's just bad pain. So I've got my compression gloves on today, and yeah, it's just one of those days. However, music is definitely a therapy, and it does distract you from all your pain because your mind focuses on something else. So I wasn't up to my lesson with Andy today. I just can't concentrate enough. I'm just having, and I'm not playing particularly brilliantly, so I've just kind of picked away at various things for the solo of the month group and the etude of the week. So I've just recorded those, warts and all. It is what it is. Because I've got this thing at the Walton the next few Fridays. My Fridays are completely wiped out, so and my Thursdays, largely because I have to go and stay overnight at the hotel. So once I finish teaching today, I'll be going straight there. And then I've got my meeting tonight as well, so it's fitting everything in. So yes, I've recorded all those various little bits, so I might tack them on to the end of this. But I just thought I would finish my little practice session with a piece called Abigold, which we played for the Wrexham Concert Band concert on Saturday. I was playing clarinet for this, but I shall obviously be playing flute. Haven't told you, haven't really told you about my flute. So let me do that before I play Abigold. So this is Athos, the alto, the altus. Named after one of the three musketeers, and it also means courage and wisdom, apparently, in Greek. But this is Athos. He is an altus 907 RBE with open holes and a B foot. B foot was not on my radar. I wanted open holes, but I wasn't that bothered about a B foot. But I have a B foot. And it's quite cool, actually. I haven't noticed that much difference with the weight. The head joint is fantastic. So I tried him and a Pearl 695 RBE, I think, which had a C sharp trill thing, and it had a D sharp roller, and it had a B foot open holes, and it was a lovely flute. Had the same cut as this head joint, so it had an altus head, had the same cut, but was not a patch on this one. We swapped heads, and we tried it in this one. Just not a patch. Even this head on the Pearl was no match for this flute. So this is Athos. This is my new baby. He's almost 2 weeks old to me, so. Yeah, haven't had much chance to play him in the past week because it's just been nuts with, obviously, my Fridays are sort of wiped out now. So yes, so I've missed playing him, but it's nice that I now have my own baby again. And he's a lovely flute to play. Even when I feel I personally sound bad, I still sound quite good on him. So the flute does make a difference. The flute definitely makes a difference. I still have Mr. Miyazawa here as well, which I pick up from time to time, but I'm getting to know my new baby. So without further ado, here is Abigold. Hopefully without too many mistakes.
Thank you.
it's from a really good book. Let me just show you the book. I only have the clarinet version, but there is a flute version. That's the book. It's very good. It's got Earth Song by Michael Jackson. What else have we got in it? Crazy Music in the Air, which is sort of a baroque kind of baroque rock kind of thing, which is very good. Final Countdown, Shostakovich Waltz, Aladdin's Theme, Lion King, all sorts. 20 tracks. So yeah, it's a really fun book to play. So you play your part, as in the band's part. So yeah, just something a little bit different. So yeah, waltz and all, there it was. Thank you for watching, and yeah, I might tag in the other videos on the end just because. All right, see you soon. Bye.